since it has so much leverage, and naturally once it gets into basically right at the breakover point, it's wanting to slide the foot back that way. So everything's looks like it has more cupping to it right there in the toe, so it's holding, it's not moving it back as far. This one will not move back that way. It does a little. I can see the seam, but not as much as I expected. Let me load it over. It's gonna slip and I'll fall on my face.